Mochi Kitty Plays is going to play Busy Business to Tycoon, and we are going to make the busiest business. So here we have our ice cream restaurant where we serve ice cream for free. I said ice cream for free, not tip. Where they give us tips, but it's supposed to be for free because the sign outside says free. So we are going to hire this worker so he can take all the orders and we don't have to do anything. And in this one, since it's so big, you can hold 3 workers. And now, okay, the trash can is full, so if you made something out of it, one ice cream, so a double ice cream is good thing we have double ice cream machines, so we can get both of them. If it was 2, it would be worse, though. And as you can see, we have the future businesses, and it says the plan. What? Okay, you did not see that. Guy disappeared. Why is everyone disappearing? Oh, a golden. He has a golden, this is like a sushi restaurant.
Yes.
So, we want to get the best one. So, we are, what? I'm gonna just make, hey, we got a new freezer. He's making millions out of just sushi. That better be good sushi if I'm buying one. Yeah, throw it away. Throw those sushi away. 63 million just for sushi? 2 times ice cream. Make a new... Hey, an ice cream bar! Machine to the left. There's gonna be 3 ice cream bars here. No, 3 ice cream bars. People, you need 3 ice cream bars, even though I'm not. Okay, do you want an ice cream bar? You'll get it for free. Yes, free ice cream. $110. I said free. Not $110. Free. Okay, it says vegetable. This ice cream shop, and that's a coffee shop, and that person is selling coffee. that person doesn't know that you could upgrade. I wish I had more diamonds so I can upgrade the diamonds. And we're gonna click on that and she's gonna go. And we are obviously going to make an upgrade. This tip chance player speed. So we aren't going to do. Wait, starting money. So we mostly want starting money and diamond chance, because diamond chance makes it so we can always upgrade it. And if we always upgrade it, then we'll just have infinite diamonds. That's how it works. And if we upgrade money as much, then we'll just have infinite money. Easy. So we want those two, the other ones, player speed and tip chance. I mean, we want tip chance, but player speed isn't that good because you usually want to stay in your building as I scale this building. So, you do I wish they had jump power so I can just jump onto the top of this. So you usually don't need player speed unless if you go into a different business and you get other things. Watch, I'll fall. Why not? Oh yeah, I fell. And if you look to the right, then you'll see a present box. If I'm on, okay. Then right, okay. I don't go good on that. And that guy's just doing that. Hey, get out of my shop. You, get out. We need the newspaper ad so more people come to our shop. Hey, look. Got long beard and my arm. An ad. Now we get more people. Everyone come. Hoverboard. I don't want a hoverboard. And the sign over there. That person is working on selling drinks. And come on, get up. Yes, get up. Yes, yes, yes. Oh, why didn't I just do this building? It has like 3 windows. Oh, no. No, please, 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 please. Oh, and I fell. But at least I landed on the door. Hey, look, another me. Mm-hmm. Hey, look at Squid Man. We call Squid Man Squidward.
Yeah.
Two ice cream bars, some more ice cream bars, because ice cream bars are the best. Oh, one ice cream bar, okay, there we go, bye-bye. Ice cream, why does it say I missed it? I clearly hit the green light. So, we're gonna get the ice cream. Yes! Chocolate bar, ice cream bar is the best. Yeah, you missed. Oh yeah, I'm faster. One ice cream. Left, stroke, left. Where the money bag is. Ice cream bar, ice cream bar, ice cream bar, ice cream bar. Ice cream bar, ice cream bar. Yeah, everyone wants ice cream bar. Because ice cream bar is the best. And hold. Ice cream bar. I'm telling you, ice cream bar is the best. And you. Ice cream. Yep, ice cream. Ice cream, and you need 2 scoops of ice cream. So I'm just gonna leave and you're never gonna see you again. Look at him, he has a pile of diamonds. Look how much diamonds he stole from people. And here is the guy that is rich, it's because 382 million now. He's making even more? Are you kidding me? No. He has to give me some money or I'm never coming back to his shop and helping him. Dude. Softer ice cream so we get more money. Ice cream bar! Yes! Ice cream bar! Ice cream bar is the best ice cream around here. Other people go use the other one, mister. Okay, why do you like upgrade. Yeah, ice cream bar, ice cream bar, ice cream bar. Ice cream bars. Two ice creams, okay. Two ice creams. Oh man, ice cream bar. Too bad, ice cream bar is the king around here. Ice cream bar. Ice cream, now we have two. Ice cream bar, ice cream bar, ice cream bar, ice cream bar, ice cream bar. Ice cream bar, ice cream bar, ice cream bar, ice cream bar, stars. Soon we'll be able to have 100 stars. And then we'll have 1 billion stars. And then we'll have 1 trillion, and then quadrillion. And then, like, we'll get infinite. And then everyone will come to our shop, and then we'll be like that, getting millions of dollars and millions of dollars. Millions, quadrillions, oh my god, he got a golden ice cream bar. You better pay a lot for that. Select. I want to select this. Instant. Yes, instant. It's instant and golden. As it looks like there's a golden ice cream cone right there on the next to the jump button. Anyone makes that, make sure to get it golden because it looked like a gold. Hey, do you want a order? Okay. Bye. Ice cream bars around here are kind of raw. Yeah, ice cream bar. If you don't get an ice cream, like and subscribe for more videos. Bye bye.